I-5 is just a mangled mess in the pocket area of Sacramento. Right now, crews trying to clean up a big rig crash in the southbound lanes.
KTAR3's Shara Katie Shams is live along I-5 with what happened and a look at the damage. And boy, some of those cars look just terrible, Shara.
Yeah, the good news there, Teo, is that crash has almost cleared. Two lanes there are reopened. I want to show you the second crash of the morning on I-5. Take a look behind me, and you can see here in downtown Sacramento, we're now north of the pocket area of Interstate 5. Those are the northbound lanes. That SUV being taken away now by a second tow truck on scene as well. Although, as far as we can tell, that black SUV is the only vehicle involved in the incident here on the highway. There did not appear to be any injuries, and it wasn't clear what led to this. But look at this. Look at the conditions that drivers are facing out here this morning. It's still dark, plus slick, slick roads. So this is part of what led to the earlier crash. Now take a look at that video. Here's what the pocket section looked like. Southbound lanes of I-5 at about 3:20 this morning, CHP said. A big rig jackknifed after losing control, possibly hydroplaning, the sergeant told us. It almost flattened that Honda Accord you saw there a second ago. And then two other vehicles were involved as well. It just caused a big chain reaction, another passenger car, and then another big rig as well. CHP were still trying to sort out all those details, even as they were clearing the scene out there a few minutes ago. There were three injuries, one driver fighting for his life after all that. Back out here live, CHP told us today, you know, with the weather that we're experiencing today, what we had yesterday, and then what's expected later on this week, they simply said, slow down or stay home. Live here in downtown Sacramento, I'm Shara Knishams, KCRA 3 Report.